thinks he has his eyes closed. He's doing this with his eyes closed, assembling for us the teal and white lamp that we wanted. That's going to be in the shape of one of those up there. And we said, this looks really complicated to put together. And he said he could do it with his eyes closed. So that's what we're testing. It's like a puzzle. You just pick up these little pieces of cardstock and assemble it together. Let's do it. Wow. And that was fast.